Through Magic and Illusion to show you. But I just thought I'd take this opportunity just to tell you a little something about myself. Because I actually do come from London in England, and that's popular. And right now I'd like to show you one of the first tricks. That's it. Excellent. All right, if I take the first one. Carmen, that's a metal blade. Yes.
Yes.
Okay, your turn. Come to the end of our show, but we hope you enjoyed it. Did you? Well, thanks very much. But I'd like to finish off tonight with a little story. When I was about 6 years old, it did snow quite a bit, and in that year I made my first snowman, just a small one, and I kept him. There he is. What would you expect? Melted. But these paper snowflakes and the remains of my snowman, I'm going to try and recreate the illusion of the snow that made my snowman when I was just 6 years old. It looked something like this.